A virtual private network, or VPN, is a great way to access your Qlik PLC remotely. And it's super easy to use with the Qlik software. But before we do that, let's back up and take a look at the big picture. Here's our PC, and we want to connect to a Qlik PLC out on the internet someplace. With a VPN, you typically have a router that the Qlik PLC is behind that acts as a VPN server. Then over here, you either have a dedicated box that connects to that VPN router, or a client app on your PC that connects to that VPN router. I'm using this software approach in this demo, and I'm using a popular Cisco VPN client to do it. In the client app, you create a connection to the VPN router that your Qlik is behind using your network specifics. I've already created one using my VPN networking details for our demo. The IP address is blurred out because this is Automation Direct's VPN test network, and we really don't need a bunch of folks messing with it. Well, once you have that set up, you just connect to that VPN router. It'll take a few seconds to establish a secure connection to the VPN router. Now keep in mind, I'm just showing you this to give you a feel for how to get access to a typical VPN router. Your network will probably be different, so work with your IT guys to get access to your VPN. Automation Direct's tech support can't help you with that end of things. But the good news is, once you do establish the connection to your VPN router, connecting to the Qlik PLC that's behind that router is easy. Start to Qlik software. We want to connect to a Qlik PLC, select Ethernet, and make sure you have the correct adapter selected if you have more than one. We want this Cisco VPN adapter, right? We want a Qlik PLC that's outside our local network. The Qlik software can't automatically see Qlik PLCs that aren't local, so we need to tell it how to find the Qlik PLC. Qlik Add, give the new connection a name, the IP address of the Qlik PLC that's behind the router, and use the default port number. Hit OK. Well, now we just connect like we always do. And just like that, we're now talking to a Qlik PLC that's out on the internet someplace. Easy. If you need any help with the Qlik PLC, please contact Automation Direct's free, award-winning tech support during regular business hours. But please don't call them about networking or VPN stuff. They aren't set up or trained to help you with that. And don't forget the forums. There are lots of folks there that love to share their years of experience. Again, just don't post any questions directed at Automation Direct support staff there. They don't monitor the forums on a regular basis.